now our business is still very small. We plan to working in an online method, so therefore we do not need any lower level workers.
And for financial plan, we will start out with capital around 3K. Each member is 70%, and we have 5 members, and the profit and loss will follow the total of members themselves. The monthly sales is around 5.7K. The 65% is stock, and the 35% is the company's revenue. The 35% is used to pay monthly the rent and the meal fee. The annual minimum revenue is 612.50 times 12. So the total is 7.3K. The second year revenue is 7.3K times 2 is more than 14K. The third year revenue is 7.3K times 3, then the total is more than 22K. And our monthly salary is 2.5K. Each person monthly salary is 500. The company annual revenue is 7.3K. We will pay out the 7,000 and the rest is for the next year bonus. So the 7,000 will be divided between 5 of us. So each person will get 1.4K.
We hope that our product will fight for lower price and sell more variety.